patterns, and this abnormal bleeding pattern for the first three lines is corrected as a result of hormonal treatment, because it was low hormones that was responsible for that abnormal charting pattern. But in the next pattern, the hormone treatment didn't actually work, and in fact, what this woman needed was antibiotic treatment because she had a low-grade infection.